Salve te, mi amici. Today, I have another assortment of triggers I have collected. Some by popular request, some by, I guess, luck. I don't know, whatever I just found lying around. While I do these triggers, we will watch as the incense burns out. It'll be a slow process, but over the course of the video, hopefully by the time it's done, so will the cone be. Oh, wrong way. Love the smell of burning matches and the smell of burning incense as well. This is one where the smoke actually flows through, and hopefully you'll be able to see it on camera. It is actually burning, right? Well, just in case it isn't, I guess I'll light it again. I love dropping things and not being able to see where they went. It's my favorite. Should actually burn now. So I had received several comments asking if I could do mortar and pestle again. And I figure it's been a while, so may as well. Somewhat related, but not quite. drop that. That's going to be very loud. I have a small wooden dowel. Had, past tense. It is on the ground now. Now, if I can replicate the sounds I was making earlier while doing testing. It made some interesting noises in practice. Hopefully, they picked up well. A little more mortar and pestle. Now, I have a mason jar I actually picked up recently. I got it for storing salsa, and I remember making a video where I used a large mason jar to make certain noises, and I want to see if I can replicate those on a smaller scale. You know, I said I wasn't going to record anymore with this camera, and I got a firmware update. Given the fact that it cut out in the middle of my explaining that, yeah, I'm not very happy with it right now. I think I may end up breaking it violently. Anyway, mason jar. I think that's all I will do for the mason jar. Next up, an old one that I haven't done in a very long time. Sketching. Now, forgive me, I may be a little rusty at this. I'm gonna do something I haven't done in a while. Sketch. By this point, the incense looks like has already fizzled out. Which kind of sucks because most of that actually happened off camera. Well, on camera, but the camera wasn't working. Okay. Anyway, let's just do a little sketch. Maybe a self-portrait. I present to you me. I don't know if it's actually going to show up on camera. But now I'm going to scribble all over the page. Once, it's not because I'm struggling with my claws, I just actually like the sound of flipping a page. Okay, and one last trigger. Has to deal with a pair of scissors I actually just fixed up. They didn't work quite before, but I fixed them so that they do now. And I set them over here for some reason. Yeah, it was essentially, the blades were both just like glued together. It did not work very well. Not exactly what shape, sure what shape I made, but I'm about to ruin it. Whoever is messaging me, shut the fuck up. I may or may not have gotten a little carried away. I wasn't really paying attention. I got a little engrossed in my cutting. Well, the scissors work. This is good. I think I will end it there, though. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And until next time, Wallete, mi amiki.